after the supermarket, you have to go back to the street. And I like the idea that Chanel is, even if it's expensive, it's a fashion not really for the street, but a fashion you can wear in all kinds of circumstances. And it's a proposition of element. It's more, as a French would say, a mode de vie qu'une mode. It's not a proposition, this is this. When I did the couture, there is one look, they have the same hairdo, the makeup. Here, the girls had all their own personality and everybody was themselves. Normally, I don't do so many colors. Eh? You know, I made watercolors and we enlarged them and that made this print. And we saw the new bag we call Coco Girl. It's like a jacket and you tie it and you can wear it wherever you want, on the hip, around the neck, in your back, wherever. Chanel is all about jackets, so I have always have to reinvent jackets. Huh? I don't know if you watch them. They are buttoned on the side where normally men button. They were not on that side like women do, they were on the side men do. I like the idea of trousers for men with very feminine little dresses nearly over it, or romantic blouses, and shorts like shorts men used to wear, but with very refined blouses who are not just white shirts. Huh? It's nice to have golden legs, no? And they're very discreet. And the golden shoes, it's like sunshine. And I like the idea that the front of the shoe was like a men's shoe, and behind it was like a woman's shoe with a thing around her ankle. Instead of having a catwalk with all the normal thing, I thought it was fun to make a fashion demonstration. And what is near to fashion is feminism, modern, updated feminism.